I don't think that most people actually give a lot of thought to building resilience unless they're in a situation where they're starting to get overstressed and perhaps even burning out. They're waiting until, oh, I could have had that in place. That's fine. You can always start with wherever you are. But if you can start now building resilience before you need it, then it's going to work a lot easier for you.